Step 48.
Create new custom canvas. Okay, first click on the gallery on your upper right corner. Click on the plus button. Click on new canvas. Okay, now change the white to 3000 and the height to 1000. We are going to make a panorama. They got quite a number of measure unit here, but what we want is pixel. And then we just create it. And then now I have my panorama canvas.